advance and kill her.
Get this party started!
Oh, we got somebody else, okay. There was another one. Let me get this before we start that. You just need a damn health bar, man. That thing's nothing.
Yeah, you better run. Run like the wind.
Oh, wow. I think I needed any goddamn way.
Dodging this!
on. Oh, boom. Two of them. Dang, I didn't bring nobody with me. Just want to still have a chance. It was just tedious.
That beast was strong, Vice Captain. You did well.
Oh, Vice Captain. Make him a Vice Captain just like that. You can now learn Blood Arcs after using close combat weapons. Weapon type has a different set of Blood Arcs. And view obtainable Blood Arcs at a set of terminals. Congratulations on awakening your blood power. I'm not surprised that you're the second of us to awaken your potential. Looking forward to seeing what you do next. Blood-ups are acquired by using close combat weapons and raising its chance of awakening. Chance of awakening when rises when Aragami are hit with direct attacks at 100%. New blood arc earned. Only one blood arc can be set up. During a single mission, use your favorite technique as often as possible. Anything that we can craft? Craft materials, I don't need that. Craft equipment. Done. Can I craft anything else? Can look like. Okay, melee weapon, here we go. Give me a joint, okay, that's what it is. The bar. The bar. Damn, they got Molly on there. I can't do anything for anything else. Glass fiber. I don't know. Can I make glass fiber? Yeah. On the top, I'm gonna dunk. I want to. Get this. No. Alright, so we're done.